it down.
I'm sure he just got stuck in traffic.
Tyson's always late for everything. I mean, the hearts run on heart time, so this is no surprise to me.
That's so awesome. Right? You got to tell me that Japan story.
With the earthquake, yeah. You know, I woke up at like 4:55, like, of course, 5 minutes before the alarm went off, right? Rolled right out of bed, did some push-ups. And then the whole building just, you know, starts to shake.
And you woke up, Jack.
Oh, come Tyson. On, it's me you're talking about.
So Tyson, this is supposed to be just the four of us.
Now, you said a double date. I thought you meant, like, Canadian doubles in tennis. That's a three-player game. Cesaro's my tag team partner. He has the best stories, the most real stories. Unlike some people who recycle their dad's stories.
Man, you actually got something working for you, man. Like, the WWE Universe is actually responding to you. What's your problem, Oos? What's your problem?
Whoa, come on, Oos. I'm starving.
Guys.
Seriously, sharing is caring. Come on.
I ain't sharing my food with you.
You're right. We are starting to get appreciated around here. Fact. We don't have some stupid catchphrase, and we are great technical in-ring performers.
I love everything that the Usos do.
Thank you.
Why are you acting like a phony? Come on, nobody likes what the Usos do. Come on.
Hey, who do you think you are? I am sick of you talking to her like that.
Everything's okay. Just chill out.
No, Natty, it's not okay. I don't know what your problem is, little man, but you really need to lose that nasty attitude that you got.
Oh, awesome. I'm going to get some advice from a former Funkadactyl.
How Yo, dog. Come on, man.
Relax.
Look, I've been trying to be chilled. I've been trying to respect this dinner for your wife and for mine. But you're just a plain, ignorant jackass.
I'm a jackass.
Oh my god,
who's the jackass now, Oos?
Call a doctor. Are you okay, man?
Are you okay?
I was trying to do something nice, but you and Jimmy ruined everything.
Hey, man, are you okay?
Is he all right?
Honey, are you all right?
You all right?
Let me see your face.
Okay.